When Steel Talks, everybody listens.
When Steel Talks is on the phone, Mr. Patrick Arnold, the president of Pantry & Bagel, and good morning. We just want to find out, you know, and basically have your thoughts on the passing of Clive Bradley and of the life and, of course, in his works.
Mm-hmm.
So
well, the fan movement all over the world, really, have lost one of our great arrangers, composers, too.
Mm-hmm.
One of the great composers, arrangers of fan music, and he will surely be missed. I can't even imagine Panorama without him on stage doing his usual thing. And Bradley was unique, you know, his type of arrangement was unique. He has a lot of bands. He actually won with other band, Newton.
Mm-hmm.
And this year, for one, he won in New York, he came first and second, he won Pan in the 21st Century in Trinidad.
It was a good year for him.
Republic Pan Fiesta this year. And he was on a roll this year, really, and it really was a shock when we heard of the news that he had gotten a stroke at for the Queen General. Blood pressure very high, a leak in the blood in the brain and so on. And so, it was really a shock to the fan world. We all said to. In fact, just last week he was at Invaders, we are doing some arrangement, but he complained about feelings and so on. And eventually they took him to Porter Street Journal where he passed away. So I'm sure not only Trinidad, but the whole world will mourn that the loss of a great, great, great guy. Also a good friend of mine, you know, he always came into the office to offer his advice and so on.
And
so that was Bradley.
Indeed.
Very, very nice guy and a genius in the pan world. He came from not the pan world, but he came from regular instrument, conventional.
Grass.
And he used to arrange for other bands, the calypso, backup calypso singers and so on. And then he was advised to head Seth Prado's years and years ago, and it has worked great for Desperados and the music, the fan music.
Indeed.
So I'm sure you miss and cannot be really replaced because it's in him. He was just a bright guy and a music genius.
Is there any, are there any plans on the part of Pantry & Bagel to have any tributes or any celebrations of his life?
In fact, it's ironic that about 2 weeks ago we were planning that for this Christmas season. Just because he had won so many things this year, we were talking about doing something for him at Christmas time. But we will still do it, and either Christmas or during the carnival season. In fact, the whole Panorama would be in his honor. And we will do other things to really honor a great, great, great guy and a great fan person.
Okay, well, Mr. Patrick Arnold, we thank you very, very much for chatting with us here at Wednesday Talks and, you know, sharing your thoughts on Clive Bradley, Master Arranger.
Yeah, master is the word. He was unique. You can't envision a panorama without him in front of that dead bird was doing his thing, not really conducting, but playing up to the audience.
When Steel Talks, everybody listens.